This is Jessica from Kettle Middle School, and here is our life-size operation.
We first started out with a black and white tiger and decided what the playing pieces would be and where they would go. Next, we made a bronze to put on the playing cards. Also, we were using our 3D printer to print the playing pieces off. When we had our playing pieces and cards done, we took the colored tiger and placed the objects on it where we wanted them. Then we traced circles around them, leaving about half an inch between the playing piece and the edge of the circle. Then our maintenance man, Jim, took a piece of plywood and cut out circles to where the tiger would fit on top. Then he made boxes for the playing piece to sit in and added a battery on the back. After that, we covered all the holes in metal conductive tape. We put the tiger on wood and a piece of plexiglass on over the tiger.
Have you heard what it sounds like?
Yeah.
Some of the holes were too big, so we added metal conductive rings along the outside to make them harder.